Hey everyone, welcome back. It's time for the zombies.
Zombies, you left, right, left.
It's a military base.
Military base.
That zombie looks angry.
Well, he's kind of rotten.
I was angry.
Ooh.
Shoot right. Teddy to access PAP. Use radio to call for help.
Use radio to call for help. Okay.
Look, there's a radio right here. It says power must be activated first.
Okay.
Hey, quick revive, dude. Get it.
I'm not getting it. No way.
Oh, gee. Oh.
Whoa.
Oh, I almost killed myself, dude. Insta grenade.
Oh, yeah.
Dude.
Yeah, but I was right. I wasn't.
Yours hit the wall right here.
Well, smashy.
I tried to throw it out through here. It didn't go out.
You can't throw it out that giant open?
No.
Maybe there's Invisiglass.
Wow, dude, the reload is so good. I love it.
I thought you said it doesn't go out. I just shot it out there.
What, the grenade?
Yeah. Wow, dude, how slow are these things?
That's what I said. The reload is real. It's the A. It's the ASP. ASP time in your city.
Don't say that. That's rude.
ASP.
You're an ASP.
I think it's a...
I'm gonna
is that
kick
Russian?
Your ASP.
I'm going to kick you right in the ASP.
You're gonna get a severe ASP kicking.
You're doing a play on words, dude. My chair's stuck on my desk. All right,
ow!
Good. How's it going?
Oh, it was going all right. Hey, is there another Wepion in here?
Wepion, please. Wepion, please.
600 for an M1 Garand.
Ouch!
Dang. Dude, love that. Love the clip.
Where'd you get AS? Oh, right here?
Yeah. No, you
got it, coach.
What is this? 1250.
1250. This is a small map, huh? Little one room.
What kind of military base is this?
It's small.
I better see a bigger military base and tell you
Chim-pa-ching.
What. I'll tell you what.
I say, isn't that, what's his name?
Yeah, keep my feathers.
Rooster.
The red guy. Red something or something red.
Rooster, the rooster.
Yeah, his name is Red or something.
No, it's like two names that sound alike. Foghorn Leghorn.
Oh, yeah, that's right. That's what his name is, Foghorn Leghorn.
You were wrong.
I said
the rooster.
Is that the rooster?
What the heck is the rooster? All right, let's get out of here. Jam!
Super rooster.
Oh, dude, nice. We're in the trenches.
Hey, dude, it's dark in here. There's we're in the... Time is frozen, friend. Look at that plane. Up there.
Oh. The clouds are moving, but the plane isn't. 1500 and 1500.
Hey, can you get that guy at my feet?
Roger that. Got him, coach.
La da da.
Dude, I see a big.
What are you?
Explosion. They're still way down there.
What is this? Oh.
Mesh
I
blammo.
I was running low, friend. Uh oh.
Oh, the knife is so real. Love it.
Knife. 99.
So we have two different ways to go here.
Bing! Yeah, what is it?
1500?
1500. There's a couple of ways you could go. You stay to the right. Stay to the right. Watch the zombies.
I need an automatic weapon.
Automatic? Automobile?
Is that from Goonies?
No, Long Duck Dung from 16 Candles, I think.
Man, that wasn't... were you like a Breakfast Club kind of person, too?
I did like that movie, yeah.
Oh!
Yeah. Breakfast Club, 16 Candles.
You were Judd whatever. That was you, huh?
The
rebel?
No. I was the nerdy kid with the blonde hair.
Were you?
Yeah.
You were...
Dude,
Emilio Estevez,
no.
The jock.
That's you. That's what
you were.
You're making fun of me. You already know the movie.
You were the jock. I don't know any of them. You like Molly Ringwald. I've never even seen it.
The prissy girl.
Whatever. Actually, you like the girl with the dark hair.
I actually do like her.
She's like puts pixie sticks on her sandwich.
Yeah, she's a bit weird, and she's
but she cleans up well.
Oh yeah.
Dude, we need to get out of this place. This is like a death zone here.
I want these guys to kiss my ass.
Oh yeah.
Okay, what do you want to do?
I want to get out of here.
Which one do you want to open?
Help!
Open this one.
Yeah.
Box, dude.
Dude, box. Give me the box. Give me the box. Give me the box. Box, box.
Gotta get it first. You'll have to wait. I'm getting an amazing. Amazing.
I don't have any ammo, dude. I can't get to you. Send help, please.
No, I'm going. I'm going. I'm going.
Oh, jeez, dude.
Come on, dude. I've got you.
What'd you get?
I got the Browning.
You're gonna have to kill these guys.
Oh shoot, this is not a good place to be, dude. Just saying.
Let's can you move on forward that way, or do we have to go this other way?
I'm moving, but there's a dude out. Oh shoot. Oh shoot.
Oh, I got ammo's here. Behind you! I think I got him.
Louise, dude. Where are we going? Are we going somewhere?
Dude, I'm in trouble, dude. I can't reload fast enough in this trench. Dang it, dude, I totally missed the max ammo. I literally couldn't get it 5 feet from me because the reload is so slow.
We need to get, somehow get
out of here. Oh, it just disappeared. Can we go that way or no? We have to go this way?
I don't know, dude. Oh, I haven't checked. Let me check.
Okay. Wow, dude. Trench is real.
All I've got is in a brown. Oh, dude, you're already starting. You better go this way then. 750 debris. Oh shoot!
Way, friend.
Dude, I think it's a dead end.
No.
It's electric cherry here. Yeah, dude, I think it's a dead end in here. Oh no, 2,000. You get that? You got 8 grand.
All right, I'm coming. Where?
Somewhere in front of this. I lost right here in front of that. It's tricky. Oh, way bigger, dude.
Here's the military base.
Yeah, where were we before?
We were in the trenches, friend.
Okay. All right.
They're spawning in front of us.
Okay.
I'm almost out of ammo. Okay, completely.
Reloading. All right, come on. Ass time. Kiss it.
Grenade time.
Oh, shoot, what is this? I have to move it, dude. It's a tank. Oh, shoot. Dude, I opened up a new area. Sorry if that messes you up.
No, I'm just trying to. I'm out of ammo. Like, literally, I've got 11 shots left. Oh, jeez. I need to find a gun. I've got 0 M1s, 11 Thompson. Oh, dead end. 1,500. Got it.
Got it,
something
coach.
Red over here.
You got another crawler. Did you make a crawler or something?
I threw a couple grenades. Dude, where is gun?
That guy's annoying. I'm going to see if I can make one more crawler. You might want to hit the
right here, 1250. Voltrade.
Is that helpful? Wow, I made a lot of crawlers here.
I think I had a few back there. Voltrade in here.
Is that going to be helpful, you think?
What would be helpful is if I had ammo where I could actually shoot and get some points. There's a 1500 door in here, too. It's a big, enormous house.
You know, I think he could probably maybe put a few more trucks in here or something.
Oh, jeez, look at him. Oh, there's a perk out there.
Okay, there's a slow crawler. Oh, jeez, that guy's... Where'd you get that?
I had 11 rounds. Remember? That was in case I got trapped.
Did you get a Thompson from the box?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm out on my Browning, too, by the way. Watch that crawler, dude. Gun's getting hungry. Time to feed. Let me open some stuff since I got most of the points here.
Roger that. There's a door in here.
Where?
In this big chateau-looking place.
Chateau military? Oh, wow, dude. I'm almost completely out here. Where?
In and to the left.
Right here?
Yeah.
How much-o?
15, I think.
Opened. Stairs, upstairs. Big room.
Big room.
Speed.
Speed cola? Nice.
Yes, friend. Where are you? Downstairs?
I'm downstairs.
Well, I found something you might like.
What? Speed cola? Where are you? Upstairs?
Upstairs.
Is there any guns up there? Can't do my job. Oh my gosh.
I do not see any. I'll keep checking. It's a huge room with like two tiny things in it. Okay.
All right. I need a weapon.
You're gonna have to hit the box, oh dude.
I'd rather have an off the wall weapon where I get ammo, but I don't see any.
If you can find someplace. More than not being able to blow shit. I gotta get something too. So
my guy's starting to yell. I have no ammo.
I have no ammo.
I don't see anything. That box is way back there, dude.
Well, we gotta go back and check what that radio is anyway, because remember it said turn on power.
Turn on power.
It's not music.
Dude, there's a bunch of doors right here.
Yeah. It's all sealed off, though. Look. You cannot get in, so... Oh!
Right there.
Dude, I'm not gonna... If I open up all those things, we're gonna end up with no... You're gonna end up getting ramrodded.
Thompson!
Oh, come on! The first door you
opened
up...
Right here, dude.
Give me a break. That's ridiculous. Amotage. I'll buy it, but I'm still upset at the fact that you randomly got a gun.
You're random.
Do you
want me to go back now just so we know early on what the thing is?
Yeah, I want to see what's going on.
Dude, I could use stamina up right about here and now.
Yep, this is annoying. I wish it was three times as large and they made us twice as
slow.
Does this
map have a Bible?
I think so. I believe it is. I think, like it said in the beginning, there's some sort of teddy somewhere for Pack-a-Punch, dude. But, dude, this map is so big. It may be near impossible. What? What are you gonna get?
Type 100.
It's a point builder, right?
Point builder, please. Let's see what this radio says. It said at the beginning, call for assistance or something.
Did it?
Press F to end the game. 40,000.
40,000. All right.
40,000.
What? Why is it all the way back here, though? Hey, dude, this isn't open yet. Let me open this. All
right.
Oh,
what do we got? What do we got? Secret Pack-a-Punch area? Super
maybe
secret
it's a latrine.
Pack-a-Punch?
It's filled with poo. Oh. Zombie post. Oh, come on.
What?
Are you kidding
me? What happened? What was that?
Anything here?
Hey, I found Jug.
Shut up.
I found Jug. It was delicious.
Yeah, I found two. It's in your shirt.
Isn't it?
Burrito time.
Burrito jugs. All right, time to annihilate some zombies. We have to build some points, man.
Yes.
I had that almost that whole round, nothing but grenades, and then just sit there, wait for it to end. Please end.
And shoot somebody.
Please end round. Mm-mm.
Well, we got some point builders now.
Dude, if you find stamina up, let me know, because this is just...
I know. Oh, hey, yeah. Wait, was there... What was in the main floor, then, in that other place? Did we find it? What is that there? Is that mule?
Where?
Right here, look. There's a perk right there.
That is... Tombstone. R.I.P.
Okay, we don't need that.
R.I.P.
Let's do another round if we have enough. Let's open up all these doors.
Agreed.
Ah! You're gonna die.
I'm gonna stand in that little narrow area there. Maybe over. I'm gonna stand by the light post. It's light here.
I'm gonna swing around it. I'm gonna sing it in the rain.
Where are they spawning,
Jing? What a blub and a hula.
I got an AK to the 47.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, yes, from the box.
I like the AK.
What is that? El Dropo? We got
insta-kill.
Ammo. You want...
I'll wait on it for a second. What? Where is ammo?
You like that? Maybe you do, or maybe you do.
I saved you, dude. I totally saved you with the bomb.
Oh, we were going to make a crawl. I guess we need more points anyway.
Yeah.
More points. More points. More.
That guy. zombies. Dude,
42 zombies? That's a pretty good amount.
That's a healthy amount. That's a lot of bullets just for one.
It should give you some points.
Yeah, not on just one. I'm going to need to, like, almost get them to pile up in a delicious row.
Oh, yeah. Watch behind you.
What? I don't fall for that anymore. No way.
This place is pretty active in here, apparently.
There are some active spawnage holes out there. Spawn hole.
Your spawn hole, please.
There you go. Hey, at least there's drops for days around here.
I like
dude.
The drops, dude.
No, I like them too. Oh, jeez, look at that. There's so many drops.
Max Blammo. I'm using the Type 100, dude. Solid.
Is that Vulturade I'm hearing in there?
Vulturade.
Vulture. Did you get Vulturade?
No. Dude, Vulturade, I don't know. You know what? The thing is about Vulturade is, like, for me, it's all over my screen, right? Those couple times I've bought it on different maps, it's cool because you can see everything, but your screen is covered by all the icons, if it works. A lot of times it doesn't work.
I need jug and speed, so we definitely need a crawler this time.
He needs jug and speed.
Crawler! I had these zombies crawling all over me. They loved it. I was loving it. I'm loving it.
You all right?
McDonald's zombies. Whoa!
Instant.
That happened. Boop, pop, dee doo.
Doubles.
Oh, no. Hoot. Oh.
I think you dropped your arm. Hoorah.
Hoorah. Oh, yeah.
Oops, I didn't see that one coming. Ooh, I'm out of ammo. What is ammo?
How did you not kill them all? Dude.
What?
I'm supposed to make a crawler. I gotta get jug and speed.
So don't kill these two guys?
No. Now you're in charge of making them into crawlers.
In charge, large and in charge, Marge.
You're large, Marge.
All right, before you get too far away.
What?
Yeah, that first one didn't work. Second one worked.
Okay. Thank goodness.
Move the box while you're over there, dude. Can you do that?
I'm gonna get the viable ending.
We'll
buy it.
Let's see, God. So I got that and that. We're gonna want to.
Hey, maybe you could open.
I'm looking. Looking for areas to open.
Find some stamina, because this is annoying.
Yeah, true that.
Five steps, and he's like, oh, God, I really need a Snickers.
Wow,
exhausted. What?
What do you call them? The triggers are...
Yeah, they're not... they're too, like, precise or something, and not general enough.
They're small.
Teeny tiny.
Where's that opening at?
Like a pigeon penis.
A what?
Well, I figured the pigeon's probably got a small willy. Some random thought. People are like, yeah, he's right, though. Don't feel it's much a pigeon.
Pigeon time.
It's hung like a pigeon. It's not an expression, no?
Hung like a field mouse, I think you're looking for. It's a field mouse, my friend.
The M1 with a launcher.
Move that box over here, dude.
That's what I'm trying to do. Hit some useless weapons here. Perfect. 357 Magnum. You get out of here.
There's no. It's kind of hard with no.
Oh, monkeys.
Nice, dude. No weapons off the wall.
I know.
I mean, we got the Thompson off the wall. Don't get me wrong.
BAR. Oh man, I'm going through all my money though.
Are you gonna get? You got your jug ready though, right?
But it got. Oh, I just moved it.
Nice.
So funny. Super cute.
You're funny.
Look. Hey, yeah. Did you see a teddy bear anywhere?
No.
Oh.
Maybe they're flying the planes, dude.
Because it's supposed to... Remember, it's a teddy that...
Shoot a teddy for Pap?
Yeah.
Pap. Is that over here?
Pap. I really don't like it. They call it Pap.
Is that in that room or that...
Am I right, ladies? Or am I right?
Where the... It's so hard to see.
What are you looking for?
The box.
Oh.
Found it.
Gonna need to get some ammo. There you go, friend.
I got stamina up. I found it down there.
What? Where? Oh, down in one of these?
Yeah.
Alright. Hey, what? Is this something here?
What?
Dude, are we gonna have to... I don't know if... What the deuce? Is this actually one of them?
What?
Well, I see a bunch of teddies down here, dude. See them? Can you shoot them all?
It said shoot a teddy.
What? What about that? Do you see any more?
There's a lot in there.
Well, I think I shot them all. What about that one there?
You think it's one of those things?
I don't know, dude. It's red there.
You never know.
What was that? What did you have the PDRS?
That's what the box gave me, dude.
Oh, jeez.
Sorry.
Well, I got the BAR, and it's BAD.
BAR is BAD. Out of your depth, slack jaw. Oh, this thing's gonna get me killed, dude.
Yeah. All right, that's it. Thompson time. This thing's annoying. Wow, they're already picking it up a notch on round 12.
I would say so, yeah.
What the dealio?
What the dealio?
Ow!
Oh, Jesus, watch out. You can get hung up on that fence, too. I just got hung up on it.
Did you just get a collat? Ooh!
Try and...
Help! Help!
Dude, was that only one?
Yeah.
They were lined up, too. Oh.
What a loser.
What a total mirage.
Ah! Get him, meanie!
I need a better gun. Oh, this thing's almost out already.
Oh, somebody's sneaking up behind ya.
That was a clap.
I gotta
switch this thing out.
Crawler!
It's insta.
Oh, shoot.
Where was the box at?
Why is this guy? There you go. Come on, friend. I'm not gonna try and crawl him in case I kill him.
Crawly time in your city.
Oh, he's coming back after you. Come on, dude. I got him.
All right. So, stamina up, dude, is right down here. In this one.
In that one there? Okay.
Yeah, this one.
I'm going to get Thompson. Stamina up. How do I get in there?
There's a little hole in the fence.
For a field mouse?
Dude, he just attacked me.
Oh my god. Well, I'm gonna get killed because I gotta get stamina up still.
I'm here with you, friend, dude. I'm here. I got your back. I got your back, son.
Stamina up. Oh,
I need to find. You know what would be good if we could find a gun off the wall besides the Thompson? So I could build points for the Bible.
Oh!
I could get like double tap or something. If it's out. You know, out and about where I can easily buy in the middle of a round.
Have we checked? Because look, there's a perk down over there, so I'm assuming there's going to be... Ah, what the heck? What was I caught up on?
The fence.
Jeez Louise, man. What was that? I heard a ray gun.
What? There's ammo. I didn't hear anything.
You got a stupid ray gun.
What? I didn't hear that.
You did. There's a drop.
I did not want to die.
There's a drop down there. What is that? That's blinking already, though.
You're blinking.
Blinking and stinking. Stinking and blinking.
Thompson doesn't want to kill people.
You have to shoot them. You have to actually hit them.
I'm actually hitting them a lot. A lot more than normals.
I don't think so.
I think you do. Can we get out onto like that airfield over
there?
I did see. I did see a. Hold on. I saw a 2000 thing at the tank.
Whoa!
How'd that work out? Come on.
I was trying to make a crawler.
Follow me, friend.